A few months ago, Pope Francis received a gift that struck him, the life jacket of a 6-year-old Syrian girl who drowned off the coast of Lesbos. The founder of Proactiva Open Arms, Oscar Camps, gave the life jacket to the Pope. Since September 2015, this NGO has been saving people who risked their lives escaping in the Mediterranean. International soccer star and ex-Barcelona player Xavi Hernandez has now joined this cause.
I give all my support to Proactiva Open Arms for the fantastic work they are doing. I send them all a big hug.
The athlete wanted to contribute to their mission by donating his yacht, La Pelopina. Proactiva Open Arms operates thanks to donations by many people who are impressed by their work, such as Xavi Hernandez.
I decided to donate the Pelopina to Proactiva Open Arms for their humanitarian work in the Mediterranean. The boat is registered on Bidaway, an online auction page. If you want to participate, enter bidaway.com and make your bid. I will personally express my gratitude to the winner of the auction.
The yacht has a starting price of 35,000 euros and is available to bid on until September 15, 2016. The proceeds will go entirely to finance this NGO. Proactiva Open Arms' humanitarian work began almost a year ago with small boats off the coast of Lesbos. Thanks to donations they received, they also started working with 2 jet skis. Since July 2016, they have been working with a medically equipped sailboat in the central Mediterranean to rescue people who embark on the dangerous route from Libya.